Okay, let's set it up. Hi everyone, welcome back to TOT, where we talk all tea and a little bit of shade on tech, trends, travel, and taste. Okay, let's set it up. Cha-chan! Ayo, did you hear? Okay, there you go. Let's just press connect. Anong name natin dito? Keys. Okay, continue. Use this iPhone to register AirTag to your Apple ID. This will be associated with the personal information you have provided to Apple. Continue. Setting up. Medyo matagal. There! So, yung AirTag niya is dependent on the Find Me app, which you need to download also in your iPhone. The good thing about this is it also uses the ultra-wide band chip para very, very accurate niyang mahanap yung AirTag na to. So, precision finding, when AirTag is nearby, an arrow will point to its precise location. It also plays sounds, so kanina narinig niyo yon, from your iPhone, and it gives you direction in the map kung nasan siya. So, done. And we can open the Find My. Ayan. So, in the Find My, you will already see kung nasan yung item mo. Let's see. Devices. Items. So, it's with me now. So, you can see it. Ayan siya. It's here. It's here. Sabi niya, it's here. Cute. Look. So, nakita na niya. Cute. Okay. Cool, diba? So, that's exactly what this AirTag is for. It's for you to make sure that you don't lose your items. Lagay na natin siya dito sa loop. Paglalaruan natin tong AirPods na to in the next coming videos, ang gagawin natin, iwawala natin siya and tingnan natin kung mahanap talaga siya ng iPhone mo. One of the features of the AirTag is, for example, nawala mo siya. Okay? And in that place kung saan mo siya nawala, maraming may iPhone, iPad, or Apple Watch na may mga ultra-wide band chip. These devices can help triangulate and locate this AirTag without actually divulging any private information about the owner of the AirTag and information of those devices na nakahanap or nakaka-locate nitong AirTag na to. So, other safety feature nito, I think, syempre, di ba, ang sarap mang stock. Hindi mo siya pwedeng ilagay. Let's say, ilagay sa car or ilagay sa backpack ng isang tao para malolocate mo siya at matatrack mo. Kasi, magtutunog siya pagka feeling niya hindi siya kasama malapit dun sa owner. I will set up the other three AirTags and maglalaro kami nito later. Thank you very much for watching Tea on Things, where we talk all tea and a little bit of shade on tech, trends, travel, and taste. Bye!